Don't you go where fashion sits, putting on a witch.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2023 Dakota Music Department Collage Concert. Thank you so much. And we're going to begin with welcoming in the Mixed Varsity Choir. The Mixed Varsity Choir is also accompanied by a jazz combo band featuring members of Dakota's Wind Ensemble. Ooh.
I'm leaving today. I
Well, hello. Hi. I cannot see you anymore because I'm blinded, but you can see me anyway. How are you? Woo! All right, I'll take that from some of you. So I'm Mr. Dargis, the choir director down here. That was Mr. McCarowitz you just saw up on stage. We have a lovely show lined up for you tonight. At this time, they should already be waiting. I'm going to welcome the treble choir on stage. Hope that door opens. Yes. Oh my gosh, amazing. So we're very thrilled to have you here for our 2023 Collage Concert, a lovely two-night event. As you see these choir members come on stage, first of all, give them a good round of applause. And second of all, to give you some context as well, this group that you're about to see, the treble chorus, is a non-auditioned entry-level ensemble composed of mostly freshmen, but also some sophomores, juniors, and seniors peppered in the mix. And for the choir side of repertoire, you'll notice I kind of picked a theme. You could probably guess it based on the first song you heard tonight. The choir and the band this year from Dakota High School, as well as the choir and bands from Chippewa Valley High School, are going to be going to New York this year, so, which is very exciting. Yeah, woo!
Let's just say, I love it all, every little trait, however On stage, we have our wind ensemble, and they are not expecting me to speak. It was a whimsical thing. So we are going to talk a little bit about this band specifically, because they have been chosen to perform at the Michigan Music Conference this winter. And it is the, yeah, absolutely. The Michigan Music Conference is a music education conference for all elementary, middle, high school, general, choral, and instrumental music. It is quite literally the music conference in the state. Many bands and choirs and young ensembles send in recordings and get recommendation letters, and it's a month process. We went through that last year in May, submitted all of our stuff. We were grateful enough to have many collegiate professors talk about us on our behalf and give us great recommendations, and we got in, and we are one of two high school bands in the state to perform. Last time Dakota did this was in 2015 with Mr. Aben, so we are very grateful to do this. This is an amazing band, and I hope that you enjoy Carnegie Anthem, which is their first of six pieces of music that they will play at the conference. The conference performance is January 26th. It's a Friday at 3 p.m., so we hope you enjoy. Again, for the wind ensemble, please.
Thank you. changes, a restless time untamable. You came my way and I knew a storm could come too. You left me high or let me fall. But I took your hand and promised I would stand any blaze you blew my way. 'Cause something inside is solidified and I knew
leaves its scars behind. I'll be by.
it's time for a Dakota tradition. This piece, Carmina Burana, often known as O Fortuna, has been a long-standing Dakota tradition for many years. For your knowledge, you've probably heard this piece without even knowing it before in popular culture. It came, I think, the first time I did some Googling, and I saw that it was in like a Domino's commercial in like 1985. It was in a Super Bowl ad not too long ago by, I think, Old Spice. And then it was, what else was fun about this? They featured it in the episode of Glee where Sue Sylvester gets really mad at Will Schuster. If you're a Glee person, you know what that is. And then also How I Met Your Mother. So lots of crazy stuff, but it's a long-standing fun Dakota tradition that I'm going to get on stage and sing with these kids while Mr. M leads the way.
Thank you.
Was at the Spring Spectacular last year for choir. Okay, so this song, the tech crew raised their hand. If you were there last year, this piece, one way or another, kind of came to be in a similar way. Like, it's not the same as Party Rock Anthem when we did that, but it was another one of those, I heard a song and I was like, we could put this on stage. And then I just kind of figured it out. And it's just kind of my own little weird brainchild that we've created. So please enjoy from Hocus Pocus 2, the Disney Plus sequel, One Way or Another. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is about that time. Let's give a nice round of applause for our percussion and trombones. Go. everything.
Thank you.
All right. And that concludes our event this evening. Let's hear it again for all of these students.